Up ahead on 18, though.
Barsby's disc away.
Yeah, that was wild. We have some things happening on 18. Just a few months ago, Nikko Locastro will be called for a time violation here.
So he was out of bounds off the tee. So this was his third. We ended up seeing his par putt, which he missed.
Right.
And so what happens here?
He gets called for a time before violation. This round,
so you have a penalty stroke.
What?
You have a penalty stroke.
Why?
Excessive time.
Why?
EDJ rules.
Step away from me. Step back. Not listening?